Hello Dubai, my name is Konkana Bakshi. I'm the Principal Image and Etiquette Consultant for Savoir Faire Academy, which is a luxury finishing school. I'm here to give you 5 tips on etiquette that on a day-to-day basis we sort of go wrong. So when you introduce yourself to someone in front of you, it's hello first and last name rather than hi first name. So for example, hello, my name is Konkana Bakshi, how do you do? Rather than hi, Konkana. It doesn't matter business or social, formal, informal, first greetings is always hello, first and last name. So a handshake traditionally, historically rather, used to be a sign of mistrust. In today's society, it's a sign of trust. We collaborate with a handshake. A good handshake also produces a great hormone called oxytocin, which is again a hormone for trust and compatibility. When you greetings, maybe shaking hands, maybe introducing yourself, a good eye contact and a sincere smile. You see, a good greetings, a very positive introduction, really, really creates your first impression. It really creates that bond between two people. If you take your friends out for lunch, don't fight over a check. If you are inviting them for lunch, make sure you tell them that I'm getting the tab and I'm hosting you. When you walk into an elevator and you meet a complete stranger, look at that person and nod and smile. So I think a very confident human being should always acknowledge the other person in front of you. So walking into an elevator in front of a complete stranger, if you just smile and greet, that's a great first impression. So these are my 5 tips. I am starting my columns on etiquette from December. And if you have any questions on etiquette, grooming, personal branding, do write to Khaleej Times and I'm here to answer them.